Hey there, nice to see you. We are starting off today's course with a par 4 first hole. Let's drop this in the middle of the fairway and take it from there. Looking pretty good off the tee. We've got about 215 to go from here. Come on, get right. Okay, you're on, and you got some real estate to cover with this next one.
Here we go. This drops, and you got a bird.
Could be.
And you've got this left for par on this one.
All right, nicely hold. Let's move to the next. And you're at even par currently. Might need a bit more club. We got a headwind on this hole.
Well, missed the green there on that one.
And second shot here on the second hole.
This one to save par.
Gonna do just nicely. And that'll keep you right there at even par.
Teeing up on hole number 3.
Second shot on the third.
Yeah. Nice. This one's 10 feet away. The putt appears to be online. Nice way to pull down that birdie. Okay, that'll bring it down to one under. And a heads up, we got a headwind to deal with. Sweet. And we got around 220 to go from here. My worst fear is realized. Heading to the bunker. Ah, that didn't hit the mark, did it? Okay, out of the greenside bunker. Let's have a nice up and down and skedaddle. About a dozen feet to the hole from here.
Come back.
And for bogey. And that putt safely in its home. And your score is going to go up to even par after that one. And let's see what we can do here on the fifth hole. Looking good off the tee. Well, turns out we didn't end up in the fairway, but hey, we're in this together. We're in the deep stuff. You might need a club or two extra on this shot. This one might be a little bit long, but let's see what happens. Yeah, figured as much. This is what our third shot's looking like. This one's for par. Right by. 5 feet to the cup from here. And as that one drops, that's two bogeys back to back, so let's crank things up a notch on the next one. Just one over at the moment. Now let's see what we can do here on the sixth. was good. Okay. Second shot on the sixth. Good one. This one's your third. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. Setting up here for your fourth shot. This putt, you could save par. Good luck. That's going to work. That one, you are sitting at one over par. And teeing it up on a par four. That's unfortunate. You might need a club or two extra from here. This is really deep. Got a little wayward on the approach. That's all right, though. Let's get out of this bunker and on our way. Nicely played out of that sand. A little bit of work left to do, but nothing too serious. Okay, positive thoughts. Let's save par right here. Oh, it's getting there. And that's your par. And you're sitting at one over par at the moment. That wind is blowing right to left on this hole. Well, this drive's looking okay. Oh. That sure as heck didn't pan out. Ended up in the rough. Well, you're in the rough, but the lie ended up being not too bad. Oh, this one might be past the green. Oh, that one. Yeah, that one took a dive.
You are deep in the rough. Be careful. Be careful with this shot.
That'll work. Okay, this one's for a bogey. So far, so good. could work on that putt. That's for bogey. Okay, you are at 2 over par. Teeing this one up on the 9th now. Could be slightly too much club.
Okay, ended up nice and safe. Still a little work to do, though.
All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt. Too much pace on that one. All right, 8 feet to the cup. Looking good. All right, well done.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 2 over for the round.
Okay, this hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. Looking fine from the tee here. Second shot on the 10th. Maybe a little too strong on this.
Nice. Ended up all right there.
Okay, here's a 24-footer. Go. This one is for par. Okay, time to head over to the next hole.
And that'll keep you at 2 over for the round.
Par 3 on this one. Be going long. A little wayward on that approach. And hoping for an up and down here to get out of this one with the par. Feet to the cup from here. Finish this hole out. There we go. And that'll leave you at 3 over for the day. Let's see if you can use the wind on this hole. It's left to right. That was an extreme amount of force. All right, second shot on the 12th. Nice approach. 16 feet to the cup. Tap and be on our way. All right, let's take a look at the old scorecard here. Okay, so that'll keep you at 3 over for the round. Here we go now on the 13th. Well, that tee shot looks like it'll do. This is clocking in at around 170 yards or so to the pin from here. Too far to the right on the approach, I think. A little off on that approach, but that's okay. And this is your third shot. Okay, out of the bunker. That's our first hurdle. Well, let's deal with this putt. Okay, this will save you par. This putt's tracking. Nice putt in there for par. Currently sitting at 3 over par. Okay, it's lengthy, par 4. This one's looking okay off the tee. All right, here's our second shot on the 14th. is our third shot. Nothing you can do about it now. Let's pop the bogey, putt in, and move on.
All right, take a gander at the scorecard.
And that's four over for you. And the wind has picked up. We got a tailwind to deal with. Get down on that green. Second shot here on the 15th. Ooh, you could have used that. Great chip shot there, pure. That's pure. Okay, and this one to save the hole. Okay, safely home with that putt.
Okay, so that'll keep you at four over for the round.
Okay, a longer par four on this hole. Shot there, and this is looking to be about 155 yards out. Can't hit them all. Setting up here now for our third shot. Okay, 11 feet to deal with. This one's a three-footer. All right, now let's set our sights to the next. And sitting at five over par for the day. And the wind's blowing out there, right to left. Drive's looking decent here. Okay, this one's about 135 to the pin. Good shot out there. Nicely played. This could take you down to four over par. It's getting there. That shows some resilience. Birdied this one after a bogey on the last. Well done. All right, hole number 18, ready to go. Tee shot's looking nice here. Second shot on the 18th. Okay, here's our third shot. Here's your fourth shot. Nice tempo on that chip, just nice and easy. Well done. And wouldn't it be nice to save par here? And ending your round with a par putt. Well done.
Okay, and four over par for your round today.
Well, that's going to do it for me, and I hope to see you back at PGA Tour 2K21 real soon. Until then, see ya.